we just replaced the fuel pump. Ready to get tested.
Oh, we have good pressure over there. Now let's see. There we have it.
Up and running. No leaks. Just put it back together. So there you have it. We was having fuel pump issues. Gonna put it back together. Put the three straps with a 15 millimeter bolt. And that's pretty much it. I was lucky. I don't have enough, or can I say I didn't have much gas. And I only saved this one for just in case.